thought I needed backup, man. I didn't even need backup. They didn't need to back me up. Why'd I gotta be like that? Ooh, I'll take it. I will take it. I am gonna need some... I am almost over encumbered. That's not good. There's nothing. Ooh, there is something. Oh, why do I always do this? I think there should be like... You know how I have that mod with the books? Where the books will... They will, glow if I... If I haven't read them before. I think there should be something like that with chess, where if the... That's a juggernaut, isn't it? Let's play the... Yo, let's play this sneakily. I don't give a shit. Let's play this sneakily. Okay, well, that was a mistake I missed. We're gonna play this super sneaky, bro. He's not even gonna know. I have to do him a little bit higher, I think. I only did it... Like, I only ended his body because I know the hitbox on the juggernauts are weird, so... I was trying to... Atone for that. Yeah, see, it goes right. Oh my god, there's more juggernauts. Okay, well, let's wait a bit. You know, let's take this one first. This one's probably an easier shot. And I can probably still be sneaky. This is an easier shot. Much easier, actually. Alright, now we're gonna try and keep sneaking. If we can keep this sneak up and just take like get multiple sneak attacks off on him, I should be good. Honestly, I have a feeling that if I stay still, he won't be able to get me because the AI in this game ain't the smartest. If I hide behind this pillar or something. Oh fuck! Don't move. The AI in this game, not. I mean, I don't know. Maybe it's not just the AI. Maybe it's because I have. Pretty high level sneak. I have no idea, but I assume it's, you know, partly because of the AI. We'll take this guy out first, and then we'll deal with the next guy. Oh, I hate when they get this close. It makes me fucking... Come on, eyeball close, eyeball close. I think we're good. I think we can get a sneak attack like this. I don't want to do it when he's looking at me, though. The glimmer of life. While he's facing in my direction, rather. There we go. We can probably finish him out. Oh, fuck. Oh, we're good. I can probably finish him off now. I'm going to probably finish him off when the eyeball starts to close. Not necessarily when it's completely closed. Alright. Oh no! The hitbox on this guy is so weird. We're good. Alright. This. Where was that arrow I shot that I completely missed? Can I not get that back? It's gone in a place where I have no idea where it is, so. We'll probably take this guy now. Let's see. That's one. Back it up. Turn around, bud. You know nothing. We don't need to wait until the eyeballs. We don't need to wait for the eyeball to be completely closed. Just for the most part. I'm gonna shoot him right there. I say we just take him out. I don't want to risk it. I don't want to risk my life. We can do it now. I have no doubt. We're good. Luckily, there was nobody else around, because I just realized last second how bad of an idea that shout was, because it probably could have attracted attention. And all the wrong kinds of attention, if you know what I mean. There's nothing over here, is there? Well, that's wonderful. Now, isn't it? That is just wonderful. Okay, we're going up here. This has got to be where it is. There's a door. I see it. Let's sneak, though. Last time, we got screwed over by the guys that were on the other side of the door. Expert! More like... Expert, because, oh, well, you know what? Expert, more like, I knew it. Is that Juggernaut or, I can't tell. We're about to find out. It looks like it is. Indeed. No, the Butcher! Holy fuck! Oh my god! I don't want to look behind me. 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 Oh, I shouldn't have looked behind me. Holy shit. I need their help again. I need their help again. I need their help again. Ooh. Ooh. Wrong way. Wrong way. I'm dead. I'm dead. I'm so dead. I'm so dead. Ooh, fuck. Ah, my god. Oh, you know what? I don't even need their help. I don't even need their help. I'm gonna drink the extreme stamina. I'm gonna... Ooh. I think they're coming to help me. I don't want them to help me. I'm gonna finish them off before they get here. Nope, I don't even need your help, man. I killed the Butcher on my own. What you know about killing the Butcher on your own? You don't know nothing about killing the Butcher on your own, because I killed the Butcher on my own.
Yes.
Yes, I did.
Alright then.
Alright then. I wanted to get you as a follower, but I can't, because goddamn Synth is still on the goddamn loose. Human flesh, human heart. That is interesting. It's interesting. It's not good. It's interesting. It's not good. I never said it was good. I never said nothing about nothing being good. You know what I mean? Let's go back to where he was. That room looked ominous as shit. And bro, you better believe I'm about to start exploring it. There's got to be some good loot in there. I mean, come on. The Butcher? The Butcher's got... I mean, he had human flesh and human heart. I mean, obviously, that's why he got his name, The Butcher. He probably butchered people. There's probably going to be a bunch of dead bodies in here. Calling it. Called it. Oh my god. Take this, take this. So fucked up, P. Alright, expiration site guard, gold. We'll take the arrows and the gold, that's about it. Unless they have anything unique on them, but I doubt it. There's really nothing. Is there really nothing of good use in here other than the boss? There's chests, but I mean. We'll take it, just because I don't know if we... Oh, carrying too much, unable to run. Oh, shit. See, this is why I didn't want to take the dwarven parts, because they're heavy as shit, and... Fortunately, that's not good for me, obviously. Dragon scale? We can get rid of dragon scales. We need dragon bones. You don't need dragon scales. So, we're going to drop dragon scales. I don't want to drop the dwarven stuff. I want to see if there's... anything else I can drop that I don't need. A lava's token, I'm gonna keep that. I don't even think I can drop it. Oh, I can. Oh, shit. Well, I want that. There it is. Okay. I just wanna drop some stuff so I don't need to do it later on. Left eye of the Falmer, I'm gonna keep it just because it's worth a shit ton. Leather strips, or leather, we'll drop them. Leather strips, no point. They barely weigh anything. Plates, we don't need it. Plate, we don't need it. Quill, we don't need it. You know what? I should be looking at the icons, because those icons really help. Goat hide. I don't need that. I don't need... attunement sphere? We'll keep that just because. Okay. I think that's good. We got rid of, quite a bit. Increases magic resistance. I said I would disenchant that, right? Yeah. Well, we'll deal with what we did for now. Search chest. Nothing. Wait, I swear there was more. And I'm tripping. Nope, there was not more. There was only two chests. There was that one, and there was that one. Okay, so this room was not... Oh. No. Okay, this room was not anything useful like I thought it was going to be. I do, however, remember seeing an area that I didn't venture through. I actually just noticed it on my way back to the butcher's place after I killed him up there. But yeah, it was it here? Correct. It was here. There's also stuff down here and everything. Like, there's apparently a lot bigger of a place that I didn't explore than I thought. Anymore. I'll pick up Dwemer ingots. I probably won't be picking up the Dwemer pieces though. I already have enough on me to smelt down at least some. Until we get home and we can put some of this stuff away. It's just shit. Oh my fuck. I don't know how often we can get sneak attacks. I'll wait until he stops. That was probably a bad idea right in front. Maybe not. Ah. Ha. Ah. I win. I win. I win. I win the game. I don't know where that arrow went. You'd think they wouldn't be that hard to see, seeing as how they have those like white tips, right? Or the red tips. But they're quite difficult to see. Looks like there's nothing back here. It's just like a loop around that goes nowhere. Yeah, okay, so we're gonna go this way. This is like, it looks like the only way to go. Another one! Constantly doing these sneak attacks is leveling my, not only archery obviously, but my sneak as well. That's good. Well, I guess I'm a fool then, motherfucker. Comes for you now. I did it. Banana. Okay. Let's go. Ancient Dwarven Arrow. Let's keep it going. Hopefully not run into more juggernauts, which I bet we will, but here's the hoping, I guess. What is this? That, yeah, that can't just be there for no reason. That looks crazy. Where does this go? These can't... I guess they are just here for no reason then. Fuck! Oh my 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 fuck! Oh Jesus! Flippin' F. Use one of these, why not? Wait, we have that bound to a key, right? Well, I don't remember what it was, though. I'm running way back to get these dudes. Oh, there's four of them! I'm definitely running back. I don't give a shit. I'm getting these dudes help now. These dudes are gonna help me now, whether they like it or not. I thought I could remember my way back. And I found it. Can we, fuel these dudes? In the face. To the face, to the face! Can we sneak and hide? Time to end your foolish. That's a negative. That's negative. Nope, we cannot. We cannot. Aha! How do you like me now? Oh my. Fuck. 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 I always mistake that. I always mistake that for some reason. Guys! Help me! There's four of them! There's four of them! Help! Help! You can never truly stop. I'll help. I am P-Bad, I'm helping! I'll search their ghostly remains, gentlemen! I swear there was more. Oh, I could probably sneak on these dudes now. I made the other two lose me, or the other three lose me. Now I could probably sneak on them. Assuming I could see them before they see me. That's gonna be the deciding factor here. I don't know where they are. They might have just went back to their posts. Like, they might have walked all the way back. Which, I mean, I would assume they typically do that, judging by... Yep. Probably finish this dude off with two more. One more, baby boy. One more. What you know? Come on, buddy. Yeah, you're done. Let's do this thing. Do it up. You're done. You are done. I breathe fire to end his life. That's how you know P means business. Alright, no. I'm not gonna pick up any empty soul gems. Really, I don't see the point. Does someone live? Among the dead? Oh, I really don't appreciate what's happening here. No! Did I miss? That's a hit, bud. That's a hit. That's a miss. We're gonna dodge this guy's arrow. Nope. Oh, bro, this is a duel of the ages. Except I'm hitting and he's missing. Gotcha! Oh, no, he went down the drain. Shit. No, he's fine. Okay. Dwarvens, okay. We're good. What? There's another one? There was five? I fucked up, alright. Leave me alone. I fucked up. Can we keep stumbling this dude? If it's one, I really don't have a problem. But if it's multiple... Jesus, F. No, you don't. All right. Archer increase, 94. We're getting close. We're getting close to 100. And that's gonna be awesome. What's the last perk? Chance to paralyze? Oh, man, that sounds sick. I love the idea of that. I think that's what those dudes, like, if you see those dudes who are helping me, they always made the dudes like fall over and it looks like they die, but then they get back up. I think that's paralyzed. Which seems pretty damn cool. And it worked perfectly for sneaks, because we could probably sneak attack once, and if it paralyzed, we could just rain hell on them. Oh, you're fucking kidding me. You are kidding me. You are joking. Please don't. Fuck! Okay, I was hoping that I could sneak it off, but apparently I could not sneak it off. Ay, ay, ay! Okay, shit. Do we have any skills that we can spend? I don't think so. I think we used them all. Yeah, we did. Okay. Let me see something real quick. I want to look in light armor, see what the last perk is, because I don't remember. That is going to be good. 10% chance of avoiding all damage from, you know, when wearing light. Yeah, that sounds good. This also sounds good, though. That also sounds good. Oh, I don't have any more stamina. Holy shit. Okay, well, I know what we're using here. Actually, use that, buddy boy. Oh, there's two. I have my shit now. Woof. I love that sound for some reason. I don't know. It makes them sound like a lot less threatening than they actually are. Oh, these dudes do so much damage and I hate it. They are a threat. They are a threat. They are a threat. Boys, I need your help again. I'm sorry. I didn't want to rely on your help, but I guess now I gotta. Everybody help me. Restoration. I'll just let them do it, honestly. I don't want to risk damaging them and then them getting all pissy at me. Thanks, boys. Appreciate the help. Always good to know I have people I can rely on. It's always nice to know that I have friends who got my back, even through the toughest of times. It's always good to know that even though I have done some pretty shitty things, people always see the good in me. Thanks, guys. It's appreciated. It's always nice. I ran out. Okay. So, let's keep going. We can level up now, actually. Might not use the perk. Can probably... Actually, do I have to pick? I guess I do now, huh? We'll go... Health. Now we're just gonna buff up our health. Was there any perks I wanted in... Let me check. I don't think there was any perks I wanted in archery until the 100th one. Able to move faster with drawn bow. That might actually help. 50% chance of paralyzing, okay. We could do this one. Yeah, let's wait. We're gonna wait a little bit. Just in case there ends up being something else we want. I don't know. There's no rush. I always say there's no rush to put any points into anything right away, you know. Now, I hate these scumbag parts where these dudes just spawn right behind you and you have to run like a little bitch. I can deal with them if they're there already and I can take them out one by one, but these parts where they just spawn, I must say I don't really appreciate it. This is where they spawned last time, right? So I don't need to worry about here, per se. Oh, I fucked up. It's only an archer, and we all know I'm the best archer. Ow. Okay. Well, this is a lot. It's doing a lot more damage than I thought. It's doing a lot more damage to me than I would have anticipated. Doing a lot more than I would have anticipated previously. That is not good. Shoot it. Sneak attack, bruh. You're dead, bruh. What was that, archery up? I didn't even get to see. I'm about to find out. Archery was 45, now it is 40, or it was 94, and it's still 94. So what just increased? I think sneak. I would assume it's sneak. Speaking of sneak, we could do that. Or, bows, sneak attacks and bows do 3 times as much damage. Noise from armor is reduced. Won't trigger pressure plates, silent roll, sprinting while sneaking, walking and running does not affect detection. That is pretty damn cool. And this is, you know what, I think we're going to put some points into this, because, you know what, it sucks putting a point into this perk, because we don't even have to worry about this perk. But I really want to get up to this. You know what? I'm just not gonna. Like I said, there's no rush right now. It's just too much for me to take on right now. I don't want to deal with it. And it's sucking. I hate it. I don't even know which way to go. I'll assume this way right now. Until I get proven otherwise, I will assume this way. Is that Dwarven? Yep. Scroll of circle protection. I like scroll. Ooh, Undercity Farms. Scroll of Dragonhide. Dresser. Gold. Yeah. Okay. So I think the Fuck! Fuck! Shit! Piss! Ass! Damn it! Okay, let's run. Let's run. Let's run. And now, sneak. Please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't, please don't. Fuck! Oh, you're such a dick, bro. There's no way you would have known I turned that corner and just stopped. Like, you're just a dick, alright. I'll deal with you like a man. I like that sound. They know it too, that's why they're doing it. They're like, oh, Peter likes that sound, let's make that sound while we die. Not even gonna let you, broski. Not even gonna let you. We're running out of arrows. We really gotta maybe stop being reckless here. Where are these other dudes now? I'll deal with these dudes with sneak attacks. I'm not down for the whole let's charge P with our fucking lightning sonic speed. I'm not too much of a fan of that, I must say. They've gotta be up the stairs, I think. This whole ambush thing on me, though, is not cool. Like, I hate it. No, you don't. No, you do not. Don't, please. Oh, you motherfucker. Is it only that one dude, though? Yeah, it's only that one dude. He doesn't even know. He doesn't even know. He lost me, I think. No, you don't. Shit, I think he does. Yep, he does. Oh, you're just an asshole of epic proportions. Yeah, well, you know what they say. You know what they say. Two archers versus one is double the fun. Whee! A triny scrub. Ow. That was kind of mean. That was slightly dick move. Kind of. Ouch! I can never truly stop you, huh? Well, I beg to differ. Oh, your buddy blocked the shot for you. That's real cool. That's real cute. Too bad I got this. And he still gets up from it. Okay. Well, then. I think we're in a little bit of trouble here. Did that other dude run? I think that other dude ran. Like a little baby. Like a little baby goo goo ga. And now I'm back to my steel arrows. Luckily, I won't have to use a lot of arrows to finish this guy off. Cause I got enough damage as it is. Alright, well, here's the shit part. Here's the part that's quite shitty. Oh my god. I might want to switch back to my better arrows here. Even though I only have 9 of them. Man, that is amazing. Oh, you know what? I would miss. For some reason, he moves out the way. Right as I... The hitbox is on these dudes. That's what's killing me. Nothing. Does someone live? Don't! Dead. Ah, shit! You're joking. I hope you guys realize how far back I'm going to have to start now. Ooh. Wait. What is this? Okay, so I'm only starting at the level up. Luckily, that's not too horrible, honestly. Because I do have an idea then. Ooh, it is still a dick move, but it's a dick move I think I can deal with. It is a dick move I think I can deal with. Yeah, the guy is still at the vent. So let me see something here. That means that these guys are still gonna spawn. Oh, I have an idea, man. I have an idea. Here's what we're gonna do. Potions. We had like a thing of extended invisibility, right? Elixir of escape, right? Invisibility for 60 seconds. Here's what we're gonna do. Here is what we're gonna do. We're invisible. Where's that key? We don't need to crouch here. We only have to crouch. You're kidding me. So apparently if you use actions, your invisibility wears out? Okay, yeah. So you know what? I didn't know this. The glimmer of life is gone. Okay, well here, we can still do something here. We can still pull something off here. The glimmer of life is gone. Does someone live among the dead? Y'all don't have to say it at the same time, you know what I mean? There's no need to everybody say it at the same time. Just, you guys can stop dancing now. We've got some serious business to take care of right now. Can you guys like give up so I can move on? Maybe, possibly. The glimmer of life. In fact, I could have used the shadow cloak in the first place rather than use it right now. I don't know. Or rather than use that potion. Nothing. The glimmer of life is gone. Can you stop looking? Motherfucker, I might just have to run. This thing looks like it's about to wear out. Oh, no, it's not. It's not. We got like half time left. I'll drink my V8 Splash in the meantime. So this dude's just not gonna turn around, right? Oh, there we go. You know what? You're a dick. My shit's about to run out, so I'm gonna have to book it anyway, soon. Or, no, that's too risky. I was gonna say fight the dude. Well, we're out in a few seconds, so let's better hope that this guy walks away before that time runs out. Because if that time runs out, I am a dead man. Walk away, man. Dick move, dude. Dick move. Oh, well, we're still invisible. I guess we just can't go invisible anymore. Well, this dude's not moving anywhere. We're gonna have to deal with these guys. Because... Ah, shit. Ha! No! Hey, bud. I didn't want this. I didn't ask for this. Oh, yeah, you know what? I don't have my shout on anymore, do I? That is just wonderful, isn't it? Mark for death. Let's go Unrelenting Force. The endless sleep for us all. I don't like that he does like a shit ton of damage. I really don't like it, actually. I made him clear the gap. I'm the best. He's the worst. We're done. We're done here. We are done here. Where are these other dudes now? I can deal with them. I have faith. I can deal with them. I can deal with them. No, no, you don't. 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 Stop it. Stop it. Please. Ooh, shit. Headshot? Nope. Headshot? Nope. Headshot? Yeah. This man, I'm not even gonna Fuse Roll die your ass, one-on-one archery style. See you in hell, scrub. I'm the archer of Tamriel, not you. Okay, these dudes, these two other dudes, we can completely ignore because they're over there, and we don't need to go back in there. We gotta go straight. We'll deal with the juggernaut. No need to deal with assholes over there. In the skills menu to level up. I mean, might as well do that. Oh, you know what? Let's quick save here. We're gonna quick save. Oh, why do I always do that? Why do I always do that? I always ruin it. Please don't. Please don't. Please just give up. I really don't want this again. Ah, shit. Finish him. Or at least start it. Okay, I'm doing no damage. I'm doing no damage. I'm actually doing no damage. I'm actually doing no damage. Is there anything here I can exploit? Yeah, run around the table, bro. Run around the table. What are you gonna do with a table in your way, buddy? Woo! There's two! Eek! Ooh, right through the middle. What? Oh, shit. There was two. Yeah. I should have known. I should have known. Ah, piss. Let's try this right this time. Oh, don't. Mortal. Fuck! Poof. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Oh my god. Oh my fuck. Oh my shit. I'm so dead. 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 I know. I've accepted my fate. I've accepted my fate. I'm just waiting for it. Oh fuck. Oh there. Oh, I'm dead. I'm fucking dead. I'm done. I'm a goner. I'm a goner. Nope, I'm not. See ya, Jukes. Oh, fuck. He stuck? Good. I'm a genius. I'm a fucking genius. I can't kill him by normal means because... Okay, that guy's stuck. No need to worry about him. Now I just gotta... Yo, now I just gotta cut this guy in circles around this shit. Come on, buddy. You take fall damage, I don't give a shit. You're done. Enjoy hell for me. Now you, you're gonna be easy. I just gotta deal with you like this. I don't give a shit if I run out of arrows. You're gone for good. I don't give a shit. Steel arrows. I'll beat your ass with steel arrows. Unless I make him stumble out of there, of course. Oh my god. I did. Oh, you know what I should have done? You know, just because I'm a fucking asshole, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna wait until my Fuse Roll dies back up. I'm gonna pull a real dick move here. Okay. Fusro dies, not up yet, but... Holy shit, that is so fucking threatening. Jesus. Oh my god! That is just... This guy's a fucking beast! Nope. Can you slow down a little bit, buddy? Butkins? Okay, let's do this thing. I'm gonna be a complete dick to this guy. Please don't fuck it up. Ah, see ya! Whee! It was so worth it! Now he's falling down the stairs! Whee! Oh, it was worth it. Oh, it was worth it. He died of a heart attack, too. That was... That, there was no better way I could think of to finish that guy off. That was definitely, in all sense of the term, worth it. Let's get some Daedric arrows on. I don't care. Wait, let me see how many arrows we have in total. Not that many, actually. Around 100? A little bit more? That's not good. We need to find arrows. And stat. Hey, look, I actually checked if it was empty before I actually did anything. You guys proud of me? You should be, because I usually don't. Nothing of use in here. Nothing of use in here, except those two juggernauts, of course. But they're dead now. Wait a minute. Is this a dead end? Lockpick, gold. Yeah, we're running out of space. We can't pick anything else up. We only have one more weight. Well, that sucks, doesn't it? I feel like there's something in here that we're missing. And I need to find it. I know we got a key to the farms, so maybe that's not. Maybe that's it. Maybe that's all that's here. Yeah, that would make sense, actually. Let me... Oh, no, there's two guys in there still, isn't there? I feel like we could take them. I think it'd be worth just making sure if... Come on, buds. Where you at? I feel like this would be worth it just checking. Cause I don't wanna have to backtrack all the way back here, you know what I mean? It's wouldn't be worth it that. It wouldn't be worth it then, you know what I mean? Oh well, there we go, I'm detected now. That was not I meant to charge that a lot longer. Play the corner game, huh? Well, I don't. I want to heal first. Now I kind of want to play the corner game, but you're a little bitch and you want to come and play the actual, like, up close game, which I will be happy to do, my friend. I'll be happy to. Let's do this thing. You're gone. I got my arrows back. Well, some of my arrows. Alrighty. Oh, no. Carrying too much. Unable to run. Is there anything we don't need? Yeah, we don't need this. Like, definitely. We don't need these. Nah, well, yeah, we'll be fine with that. We got rid of those. Yeah, there's nothing in here, and there is nothing in here. Except we didn't check this, and it looks like... Ah, never mind. Alright, yeah, remember we checked these last time. There's nothing... Did we check in here? I'm not too sure. Clearly not, because I would have picked these up. Yeah, okay. Well, we checked everything now. I'll assume that's it. I'll assume we did what we needed to do. Now, just double checking. Alright, let's go back. We're gonna go back to the main room, because I'm pretty sure that's where we gotta go. We gotta get to the Undercity Farms, is I believe the key we got. It was Undercity Farms. Yeah, and then once we get that, we'll be solid. We will be solid. I'm actually kind of proud. These dudes are packing a hell of a punch, yet we're trucking through it. We're trucking through it. I do not regret one bit switching to expert difficulty. Do not regret it one bit. It's a challenge, and I like a challenge. It's not impossible. It's just a good challenge. I like a good challenge. Well, let's see if we can get it right this time. We're going left, not right. Alright, we're good now. Hey, yo, dudes! I'm back, and I'm better than ever. I can't even get over the thing, though. What's up? Are any of you? No, you're the follower.
Need something?
Follow manager help. No, I do not need followers. I need somebody who can... I need somebody who can sell me stuff. Guess not. I was looking for somebody who could sell me more arrows, like Quadarji, but he's not. Wait a minute!
Beyond the Dragonborn, I just don't know it yet.
Ah, shit. I don't want to pickpocket anyone. Getting people pissed off at me in this area, that would not be a good idea. Because they'll all get pissed off at me. Hey. Eh, well. Nothing in here that I want. Okay. So let me just double check if there's anything on this table that I don't need. There indeed is not. Is there anything in the chest? How did I not see these before? Okay. Well, I just don't want to miss anything, you know what I mean? Because I'd regret missing anything. Oh, no, that's a chair! No! Now's not the time, Champ Dolph! Now's not the time. We need to... There's business to take care of. I assume it's not that, because that'd be like the very end. I assume it's this one over here?
No lollygagging.
Oh, don't tell me no fucking lagging, bro. Undercity Farms, baby! Undercity Farms, bro! We're about to what? We're about to pick some crops, boy!